calling myself a forest. I can feel hypermasculinity global warming me. People forgetting the oxygen torsoed in my bushes. Greenhouse affecting me, macho. Asking what color my leaves are, and the photosynthesis in my skin barks back the color human. I, rooted in Columbus deforestation, recall that a need to prove patriarch was painted onto the timber of the boat. The Nina, Pinta, and Santa Maria. First time we see men step all over women. Dad told me not to use hand gestures when I speak, called it weak. Mom does it all the time, so now I don't know if I can call her strong. We are in Jewel, cashier looks at me, eyes of stuttering uncertainty, asks if I'm a boy or a girl. Dad looks at her like she took our Adam's apple and put it back in the fruit section. Said, the next time that happens, show these nuts. So I imagine my testicles as acorns, most appreciated when they're found on the ground, not when the nuts are thrown in your face. Some girl quote-tweeted my picture talking about some, I don't know if he's handsome or pretty, leaving my branches to wonder how he managed to give compliments a private part. My uncle teases a man for wearing a shirt with flowers on it. He loves pulling out his nuts, but is scared to walk the nature trails in fear of feminine ivy. Theo, Xochibili, also known as the Aztec Flower Prince, was praised for his positive, creative energies, which you certainly lack at this point. And stop denying all the flower inside of you. The more you deny it, the more we can see the pollen sweating from your scalp. Don't call me feminine because I don't work out. Living in the city gives you no excuse to disrespect all this human nature. There is ritual in the feminine male, the native calling of the two-spirited people. Yes, my spirits can have a three-way call with God and ask him to come and brush my hair. I, the place where the Barbie drives the race car to school in a Batman outfit, rides my little pony at recess, then turns into Ninja Turtle with long hair that floats in wind like Navajo. Prayer. Hair doesn't measure the bulk of strength the same way the fullness of leaves doesn't measure the age of the tree. There is bonus in breaking the borders of your body and not being bound to the bonus of your body.